guys. Just fishing off Point Drummond Surf Beach today. Found probably one of the deepest gutters in the whole beach right here, so it should be a good spot. And there's a nice school of salmon just out here, so I'm going to flick the lure out and hope we get a couple. So yeah, here we go. Yep, we're on. We're on, guys. Feels like a solid fish. Oh, they're coming right in close now. Oh yeah. West Coast salmon, gotta love them. Hopefully land a couple for some nice fresh bait. Oh, look at that rod bed. Yeah, solid fish. Almost got him. Beast. Good 2.5 kilo right there. Ripper start to the trip. Beautiful West Coast salmon on light tackle. So I just switched up to my heavier outfit. This is the type of gear I use for mull away shark fishing in the surf, but just want to use it to get a few salmon in quickly so I can get good numbers in. But I'll demonstrate how these salmon still fight awesome on real heavy surf tackle. Yep, we're on. Whoa. Look at that rod guy. There we come. We're going to get him now, hopefully. Oi! Look at him. Almost got away. That is another ripper salmon. Look at the thickness of them. Good 2 kilos, about 3 kilos right there. Awesome stuff. Going back to the light tackle, I reckon. Thank you. Go for a big run, mate. Come on. He wants to. There we go. That's the stuff. Look at that bend in that rod. Run him up. Are you bugging now? Nice fish. Beautiful fish. Hooked him in the side of the face, that's why I fought like a beast. Well, most of these fish are the same size pretty much. Around that 2.5-3 kilo.